Hey, I'm Rosie from Out and About with Rosanna Faraci. If you're watching this, it means we find you or your business a suitable sponsor for my show. As some of you know, my life has not been an ordinary one. I've had a successful career in the modelling industry here in Melbourne and internationally. After modelling, what started as a hobby became a passion of mine, and that is my photography business. And this career has enabled me to see things and meet people I otherwise wouldn't have been able to. There is no hiding, it is fun. In fact, it's been so much fun, I've decided to make a 30-minute lifestyle and reality TV show from it so that I can share my experience with my wonderful followers. The majority of the show is interview-based. These people vary from Hollywood actors to famous singers, models, sports stars, and business people. The location of these interviews vary from being behind the scenes on my photo shoots, at red carpet events like the celebrity charity poker event in Melbourne, or my recent red carpet at the Max some Hot 100 in LA. The show also has Present Appeal, where I share my latest beauty tips, fashion tips, health and fitness, and also reveal the latest and best places to eat or wine and dine in the beautiful city of Melbourne. The show itself features on platforms that reach a global audience. It is displayed on the Aurora channel on Foxtel, which reaches 300,000 viewers a week. On my website at www.rosannafaraci.com and also on my YouTube channel. Now, what do you get out of this, you may be asking? Your product, brand, or business gets a chance to reach my audience or followers each episode in whatever degree you find suitable, with all the packages to be suited to your particular needs, and can include a variety of things from weekly plugs on my Instagram, a mention in the intro of the show, product placement, or getting to feature a commercial while my show airs on Foxtel. If this sounds like a thing for you, you can contact us via email on info@rosannafaraci.com. Look forward to hearing from you.